It's here!
Surprise!
Aunt Flo has come for a visit, but you haven't met her so far.
I also sat in ice cream.
Okay, to put it simply, you're having your period for the first time.
I wish I could menstruate.
Some of your family members are excited.
It's happening!
You're part of their team now, but you still have a lot of questions. How long will your first period last? And how can you be prepared? This is Your Body On, Getting Your First Period.
911? Yeah, my friend is bleeding out of her vagina!
Getting your first period can be unexpected.
Why are you laughing at me?
Unsettling. Or even scary. But menstruation is normal. It's the release of blood from your uterus out of your vagina. And we just lost all the male viewers. Except for the cool ones. They're here. If you're developing pubic hair and breasts, it means your first period is near.
Breathe. We're gonna get through this.
On average, you're gonna lose about 60 milliliters of blood every month. That's almost 1.5 shot glasses. Your hormonal activity may impact your physical and mental state. This can take a toll on your daily life.
You're all menstruating!
What is premenstrual syndrome? Can you get pregnant if you haven't had your period yet? Why is a towel your best friend at night? Causes of menstruation.
I'm a gross red monster!
The timing of your first period depends on your family history, environment, and diet. If you are athletic or are underweight, you might get your period later than usual. The leading cause of all of this is hormonal activity. Hormones can affect how your body gets energy from the foods you eat. These chemical messengers also have an effect on your mood, sexual function, and reproduction. And here we are. There are many stages in your menstrual cycle where your body is preparing for a potential pregnancy. Hormones help build up the lining of your uterus for a fertilized egg to attach to. During the midpoint of the menstrual cycle, also called ovulation, the rise in estrogen levels helps thicken the uterus wall and releases eggs from the ovaries. If you have sex, the egg may get fertilized and implanted on the uterus wall.
Your ego is prego.
But if there's no fertilized egg, the lining of your uterus sheds and bleeds. This bleeding process is what we call a period.
Not a comma, a period.
It takes nearly a month for the lining of your uterus to build up and thicken for the same process to occur again. Signs of menstruation.
No, I can't hear you!
Feeling cranky? Don't worry.
Dear God, no.
You're just experiencing premenstrual syndrome, or PMS.
Shut up!
This is because your hormonal activity changes during menstruation.
I feel like I want to murder someone and also I want soft pretzels.
It not only affects your emotions, but your body too. If you have back pain, sore breasts, and mood swings, it might mean your period is likely on its way. Bloating, nausea, and even pimples are also signs of menstruation. You could also be prone to food cravings. But everyone is unique, so your symptoms could be different.
Hey, ladies.
According to the U.S. Office on Women's Health, 75% of women get PMS at some point in their lifetime.
Suck it up and deal with it.
But most of the symptoms are mild. Getting enough rest, exercising, and maintaining a healthy diet can help.
And don't come back for 5 to 7 days.
Symptoms of menstruation. Periods usually last between 2 to 7 days. For your first time, you might just release a small amount of blood that can look a little brown, red, or pink. To alleviate cramps, headaches, and back pain, over-the-counter pain medicine like ibuprofen, aspirin, or naproxen can help. A hot water bottle or electric blanket can also be your new best friend. Okay, but how do you hide the evidence? Well, don't worry. There are lots of ways to be prepared. You could wear a pad inside your underwear to absorb the blood and avoid spillage onto your clothes. Be sure to change it once or several times a day, depending on your flow.
Push that tube! Push it!
Tampons are another option. You'll need to insert this cotton plug in your vagina and change it every 4 to 8 hours. Because it's your first time, you might want to use an applicator to guide the tampon into place.
Is that to make coffee?
You could also use a silicone menstrual cup inserted into your vagina. You'd then need to remove and empty it. Oh, and to prevent period leaks while you're sleeping, you can use overnight pads.
Wow.
Yeah.
They're longer at the back for extra coverage. You can also lay a towel underneath your bottom before you lie down. Or you can buy period underwear. That way your bed won't look like a murder scene when you wake up.
Did you get killed in your sleep?
Oh, and you can still engage in sports during your period. You can even swim. I mean, if you use a tampon or a menstrual cup, of course. So you are ready to go. Woohoo! Welcome aboard! The cycle of menstruation. If your period doesn't start at the exact same time the following month, don't worry. It should occur any time between 3 weeks to 2 months. Having an irregular cycle is common during the first few years of menstruation. It could take up to 24 months before it regulates itself. You can get your period after you're 15 years old, but if you still haven't gotten your first period by age 16, you'd need to check in with your doctor to make sure everything's okay. And just because you haven't had your period yet, doesn't mean you can't get pregnant.
What?
You could still have enough hormones for your eggs to get fertilized. I was today years old when I learned that. If 3 months go by after your first menstruation and you don't get your second period, you'd need to either get a pregnancy test or go see a doctor. If the test is positive and you have no idea what happens next, don't panic. You'll find out about it on another episode of Your Body On.